since this is your final meeting, and since Councilman Vickers, our most senior member of council, is not able to be with us tonight, I will step into that role as the next most senior member of council. But first of all, say to you, sir, it has been an honor and privilege to serve with you these past many years. You've been exemplary in your leadership. Your second term, you just knocked it out of the park, sir. You really did. And I cannot think of a better symbol to speak so highly of what all you've done than what your policy you council did tonight, naming a leadership award after you. Thank you, sir.
Other council comments?
I want to just basically come in behind him on that and basically say, you know, I haven't been here for 2 years, but I will tell you, I've learned a lot of these leadership. And I appreciate your guidance, your open door policy to answer any questions I have, to always answer the phone when I call and I'm confused about something, and take the time to explain the detail with me. And I know good and well, I'll be calling you even after you retire, so you won't be getting paid for it at all. But I do want to thank you for that. I really do appreciate it. Thank you.
I saw that look in your eye.
It's your turn if you want.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I'm taking my turn. Councilman Gibbs and I, we came in on the same turn. I heard all the bad stuff you had to say about it when I first got elected, and it told me. I think we managed to work it out pretty well in the last 2 years. But like I said, I just want to say thank you for everything. Like I said, the same open door policy. And to let you know that what we discussed going, you know, prior to you getting ready to leave, the SDS and things that you want, we're going to continue to push for that no matter who married. You know, we're going to still hold whoever the new mayor is 5 feet to the fire. We're going to make sure they think it's done. I want to take the opportunity to thank the Peters for coming out. It's communities and homeowners associations who continue to push us to let us know when they're problems and don't give up. Just continue to call, although we may not respond as fast as you like what we do here. And we like to ask that you continue, and everyone in the community continue. If you have a problem, if you have an issue, these are the places where you need to bring them. Call, get the numbers to where you need to get it, and give us a call. I like to see if I can get Chief Manahan and Mayor Gill up front, if y'all don't mind.
Can we do that?
Saturday at 1 o'clock, we're going to have a Valdosta Police Department versus Lyons County Sheriff's Department basketball game raising money for Shop to the Cockroach. So anyone who's available, y'all come out. The game's at 1. It's free admission to everyone. You know, we have a donation box for anyone who wants to donate anything.
We got more things of business to do, so if we can do that right, we can.
Any other comments from council?
Thank you, Jeff. I already told you about that the other night, so I don't have to repeat it. You know what I said. You know,
I appreciate it.
I thank you, sir.
All right.
You know, I will chime in as the most recent member of council, and in tonight's second in line for the eldest local. It's been a pleasure working with you and being a part of your leadership here at in Valdosta. The word tonight was integrity that jumped out at me, and you were truly that man. I've seen you in a lot of different situations, and you remained that person, man full of integrity. I appreciate your wife and her constant support. This baby's a jewel, and you know that. And he's a jewel to you, and I'm sure you know that as well. You've been a jewel to the city of Valdosta, and I'm so glad you've been a part of that. I wish you well in your retirement.
Semi-retirement. I think I'm about to retire. Anybody? Okay. Yeah. That's fine. That's great. I, you and I have had a wonderful relationship. We started off there with Rocky, and then it's so smooth now. We have talked.
he just took a lot, took a lot of conversation, a lot going on. Right now, we're doing a smile and teeth and joke. I learned a lot. I had a good time working with you and everything like that. And we just getting to know each other. I think he's a very good person. I think he's got a lot of good ideas. I think he needs to listen to me more too.
That she wanted to go to in some cases. So, Donna, I thank you.